Together with forehead reconstruction, feminization of the nose is one of the most important procedures in FFS. The publication, technical and clinical consideration for facial feminization surgery with rhinoplasty and related procedures highlight a case series of feminization rhinoplasty and identify key factors for superior results as well as improved patient satisfaction. This work contributes to a small but growing collection of research in facial feminization, an area of interest in facial plastic surgery. The author marked the importance of sufficient long-term stability in rhinoplasties and comment on modifications for the liplift and fronto-nasal transition for improved aesthetic outcomes. There are three specific objectives of a rhinoplasty in the context of facial feminization surgery. First, feminizing the nose. 2. Creating harmony between the nose and other modified facial structures. And 3. Achieving aesthetic results beyond gender differences. The surgeon should determine each individual patient's aesthetic goal during the pre-operative consultation and develop a surgical plan that is informed by the patient's anatomy, ethnicity, and ultimate aim to achieve a result that is both feminine and harmonious in the global context of the feminized face. Available since December 2016 in JAMA Facial Plastic Surgery.
Changing concepts in facial gender confirming surgery.